Project Silence uses the same technical engine that as Homage to Mondrian. It is actually a very contemplative project which is somehow connected to some Zen Buddhistic and other Buddhistic philosophies, to meditation, etc. In Japan, they use boxes with sand on which they slowly and intuitively draw or just travel with hands over this sand. It's very relaxating and contemplative. And actually, the silence, my project silence, is somehow an interactive internet version of this. So it is no wonder that Japanese curators were found this project interesting, so they exhibited it in Machida Museum of Graphic Arts in Tokyo.